Hello, I'm Marty, one of a handful of human droid robots based in the UK, and I'm lucky enough to be living here at the university. This is all thanks to Dr. Nigel Crook.
Now robots are coming out of the factory floor and appearing more in public spaces, in hospitals, in schools, and in homes. And this increase in the use of robotics has led to an increase in demand for robots that can interact with people and can interact safely with people. And this means that there's a huge demand now for graduates with skills in developing robotic software that can meet those needs. At Oxford Brookes University, we're passionate about robotics. We're passionate about doing research in robotics and pushing back the boundaries of the field, and we're passionate about teaching robotics to our students.
Brookes, as sort of starting in robotics, has a very good chance to tackle one of the most pressing questions we have in robotics, and that's how systematic design of architectures for robots can be done, and that's a question of software and systems engineering, and Brookes has a good standing in that.
In the lab, we're doing a number of projects. My own project at the moment is Eddie, the Ed, hence his name, that you can see behind me. We're working on human-robot interaction. For people to interact happily with a robot, they do expect a certain level of human-like appearance and movement, and that's our project. A prospective student should apply to Brookes because it's exciting here. We're pushing the forefront of knowledge. We're not rehashing old knowledge, we're really developing new knowledge. And if you want to be part of that, you should apply to do robotics here at Brookes University.
When I saw the course description, I saw that Brookes offered a lot of practical programming and like actual building robots. So I just chose that course.
The reason I'd say to get involved with robotics is because you're going to have a lot of good experiences. You're going to get a lot of enjoyment from actually seeing your code working on a physical device, and it's really enjoyable to see that.
I definitely come to study robotics at Brookes because the facilities are new and top-notch, as well as the teaching staff and with lecturers that really give you really good support.
I hope you've enjoyed your time visiting my home. I would love for you to come and visit again. To come and get involved, visit the website below. For now, goodbye.